Copilot in Microsoft Dynamics 365 Customer Service revolutionizes the support experience with generative AI. It empowers agents to easily leverage company knowledge, sources, and quickly generate optimized responses for customers in a single click. Copilot makes agents more productive and helps them deliver better customer experiences. Let's look at an example from Microsoft Azure, which uses Dynamics 365 Customer Service and has thousands of support engineers handling millions of requests every year. Ivan is a support agent at Microsoft. He answers complex customer questions on Azure sent via email. On his agent desktop, he sees the inbox to the left of the screen, and in the center, he can see all the relevant information and timeline for the case he is working on. He notices an email received from Claudia asking about a configuration issue with their Azure Kubernetes service cluster. Usually, responding to this kind of complex issue would take Ivan several minutes. He would spend time searching through multiple knowledge articles, finding the relevant section that connects with the customer's specific issue, and then writing up a response to the customer. Today, he is using Copilot. Copilot expands on the right side of his screen and helps him draft the perfect reply with just one click using generative AI. He can even provide custom prompts for the most complex cases. Copilot saves him time and helps deliver high-quality service. Copilot knows all of the context from trusted websites and Azure's internal data, including customer name and relevant knowledge articles, so Ivan doesn't have to spend time searching or typing. Now, he just has to review the response. The draft looks great, and with one click, he copies it into the email editor and sends it out, feeling confident that his customer is receiving the prompt, friendly service they deserve. Soon after, Ivan sees an incoming chat from another customer, Diane. The chat appears on the left side of his screen. In the middle, he has the relevant information for his customer. And on the right, Copilot is ready to help him. The Power Virtual Agents bot has already summarized that the customer is having trouble logging into their Visual Studio account. This helps him get a jump start on this conversation. Rather than searching on his own, he turns to Copilot for help, which uses generative AI to surface the latest information that is typically found across Azure's vast set of internal documents, including previously resolved case notes and published knowledge articles. Having already saved time researching, Ivan is able to follow up quickly with the customer to gather the right details needed to investigate. With the error code in hand, he checks in with Copilot one more time. In a single click, Copilot summarizes the customer issue from the live chat conversation and drafts a response that he can share. It appears the document which Copilot used to formulate this response is the right one, but Ivan knows he can always click through the source links to verify or make any edits to the response if he needs to. Satisfied, he decides to send it to the customer. This interaction shows the true power of Copilot. Even as a new support agent, Ivan feels empowered with the knowledge of his entire organization to resolve issues quickly. These are just a few examples of how Copilot in Microsoft Dynamics 365 Customer Service revolutionizes agent productivity and customer experience across all engagement channels. With these innovations, organizations can feel assured that they're earning customers for life.
Nuance is using OpenAI's GPT as a conversation booster to streamline support operations by enabling generative AI to respond to user questions that don't already have topics built for them. Contoso Bank wants to improve customer engagement on their website. Mix is a conversational AI platform that empowers Contoso to easily create and maintain their own enterprise-grade omnichannel bot for their voice and digital channels. They already have an application built out that supports topics like check my balance and pay a bill. With the conversation booster feature, we can also help the Contoso bot provide responses for topics we haven't even thought of yet. Let's see how that's done. Here we have an existing Mix project for Contoso Bank. It's already designed to handle a variety of banking topics using advanced logic. I'll select the main menu and then update the user collection setting to use conversation boosters along with the normal NLU. We can now enter a link to a source of information specific to Contoso, such as their website, FAQ document, or procedural manual. In this case, we're going to add conversation boosters to reference Contoso Bank's website. Let's try asking a general question about customer service, which we didn't build a topic for. Can you tell me about customer service? Pretty helpful. Now remember that Contoso already had topics built to handle things like checking balance and paying a bill. Let's try to pay a bill. I'll say, I want to pay $200 to my cell phone bill today. And the response is, which account? Conversation boosters were designed to avoid distracting a user during a task. Watch this. What is the customer service number? The response encouraged me to finish paying my bill first. This design improves containment and allows automation to help me complete the task. Okay, so let's stay on task. Savings. Okay, so that worked because we'd already developed responses for that scenario, so I was successful in paying a bill. But now I'm going to ask my unanticipated question again, while I'm not in the middle of a task. What is the customer service number? And that intent will be delegated to conversation boosters. Okay, I got a good answer there. So now let me ask about something that I just happened to see on the Contoso Bank website. How can I win that sweet, sweet $1,000? Okay, cool. Conversation boosters found the answer and summarized it back to the user in a very conversational way. The big advantage of Mix is the ability to design bots that handle the complex engagement scenarios our customers demand. Adding conversation boosters on top of that, we can provide accurate responses to those scenarios we haven't authored by retrieving answers from the customer's own data source. It's game-changing, and we're just barely scratching the surface. To gain access to the preview of the new Conversation Boosters feature, you'll need to join the waitlist. First, sign up for Mix. Once you're signed in, click the button at the top of the homepage to join the waitlist. We hope you enjoy this new enhancement to Mix.